A captivating new image has set rumor mills running. Aviation photographer Santos Caceres caught a never-seen image of a U.S. Air Force F-22 Raptor stealth fighter in his camera as it flew out of Nellis Air Force Base in Nevada on the morning of November 19, 2021. The aircraft was covered in a tile-like reflective metallic coating that's unlike anything we've seen on a Raptor before. Importantly, this doesn't look like a cobbled-up thing for temporary use. The coating has been carefully installed to not obstruct the Raptor's many key access points like sensors and antennas. While nothing can be stated with certainty, we can explore a few possibilities. In this video, Defense Updates analyzes what the intriguing-looking F-22 Raptor could possibly do. Let's get started. This video is sponsored by the free-to-play military vehicle combat game War Thunder. We talk a lot about military vehicles on this channel, but what about trying them out for yourself? In War Thunder, you can choose from more than 1,200 playable vehicles from the 1930s to the 1990s and go to battle on more than 80 theaters of war. You can fly aircraft, helicopters, drive tanks, and command ships of all types and sizes, which have been carefully recreated from their real-world counterparts. It's available as a free download on PC, PlayStation 4, and Xbox One with cross-platform support. So grab your friends and give it a try. All viewers of Defense Updates that register using the link in the description below will also get a free premium tank, aircraft, or ship, and 3 days of premium account time as a bonus. F-22 Raptor is developed from the ground up to be stealthy, and is the stealthiest fighter ever built, and has a very low RCS, or radar cross-section, of only 0.0001 square meter. The stealth is achieved due to its structural design, as well as the use of radar-absorbing materials, or RAM. Its external contour is designed to deflect signals away from the emitting radar, which makes it hard to detect or track. This is done by having no sharp edges or protruding elements and having a smooth external curvature. The RAM is designed to absorb radar emissions that are not deflected by the special design and play a very important role when it comes to achieving the low observable characteristics. While LO is not invisibility, it greatly reduces the range at which a radar can detect and track the Raptor. Let's check the possibilities one by one. This is a conservative view. The images could be a new variant of coating, which has benefits of easier maintenance and better performance. The current RAM has seen several issues that include peeling off when exposed to a certain kind of environment. The F-22 Raptors, which were taking part in military operations in Syria, encountered this. This is confirmed by John Cottam, head of the F-22 program of Lockheed Martin, who noted that external factors, such as rain and sand dust, not only wrinkle and peel off the coating, but also turn it into its original liquid state. Reapplication is expensive and time-consuming. The new coating could resolve this issue by being more robust. There are reports that F-22 can reach greater top speed and sustain this longer if not for the current stealth coating. The new coating could have better heat dissipation to mitigate this problem. If successful, this RAM can trickle down to the F-35 and have its performance envelope expanded. This could actually be a metamaterial RAM coating. There's some ongoing research that seems to indicate that properly engineered metamaterials can be very effective for stealth aircraft. Metamaterials are composite media that can be engineered to exhibit unique electromagnetic properties. Made up from sub-wavelength building blocks, most often based on metals, these metamaterials have the potential to exhibit extremely complex characteristics. The process of finding ways of developing metamaterials into workable substances has been very slow. It could possibly be in a prototype stage and would still need a lot of work before serial production of such material could be pulled off, especially for scenarios that would see real-world wear and tear conditions. But this can't be written off entirely. This kind of coating could potentially render the aircraft immune to directed laser weapons that are being developed by several countries. The general idea of laser beam weaponry is to hit a target with a train of brief pulses of light. The rapid evaporation and expansion of the surface causes shock waves that damage the target. A reflective coating such as this may help against a laser attack. This is a radical view. The coating could make the aircraft invisible to infrared or IR detection. Many missiles use IR for terminal guidance, and also aircraft such as the Russian Su-57 are using IR as a means to detect rivals. It houses an infrared search and track IRST sensor, which can track an aircraft by its infrared signatures. Imagine making an aircraft invisible with a special material that's capable of masking the vehicle's infrared signature to enemy eyes, and the significant advantages this would hold on the battlefield. The system would avoid detection by allowing the aircraft to mimic the temperature of their surroundings to suit varying scenarios. While this is looking more like a scene from a sci-fi movie, work is being done on this. BAE Systems is making this reality possible by developing a unique camouflage system called Adaptive that allows a vehicle to blend into its surroundings, effectively becoming invisible to hostile thermal imaging systems. A variant of this could potentially be used in a fighter jet to get the same type of effect. Thanks for watching. Subscribe for more videos like this. Hit the like button if you find the video interesting, and kindly provide your feedback in the comment section. This will help us improve.